talking about great storytelling. We loved having you on the most recent series of Downton. Obviously, it's a very special show that really means a lot to people. I guess the question is, though, why do you think it is a period of history that fascinates us so much? And what is it about period drama that, particularly in this country, seems to be a point of obsession almost for some people?
Well, I think it's quite simple. I think we like to be entertained and we like to be educated at the same time. And things that are our history, you know, it's where we come from. It's what has ultimately led to who we are today. You know, we can trace back things and privileges that we have today to struggles that went on back then. And I think it's a wonderful thing to be able to sort of take a journey down that historic memory lane.
Of course, I mean, you've always worked with great people, but particularly on Downton, you're surrounded by some luminous talents across the generations. Was there anyone in particular that you were excited to get to share time on set or on screen with when you were working on that?
I love everyone on Downton. I really do. I'm such a fan of all of them. I mean, everyone knows that I adore Phyllis Logan and Jim Carter, but I mean, I adore them all. They're such a talented bunch, and they're such a fun bunch and kind bunch. They're great fun to work with.
Looking back on your time on the show, are there any particular fond memories you take away from set, any things that happened or any days that just always make you smile when you look back on them?
Just giggles around that kitchen table, really. You know, sort of all the sort of laughter and banter that sort of happened in between takes. That's sort of the best bit.
Curious, in real life, would you say you're more of an upstairs or a downstairs person?
I think I enjoy sort of flitting between the two. I think that's what kind of makes life rich, the fact that you can kind of move between different situations and different scenarios in life. I think that's sort of the spice of life for me. So maybe a bit of both, but maybe more downstairs that kind of goes and visits upstairs. Maybe, yeah.